I went and bought myself a ticket and I sat down in the very first row. They pulled the curtain, but then when they turned the spotlight way down low, little Egypt came out strutting wearing nothing but a button and a bow. Texas on a toe. She let her hair down and she did the hoochie coochie real slow. When she did her special number on a zebra skin, I thought she stopped the show. Singing, yeah. Somersault, and when she hit the ground, she winked at the audience, and then she turned around. She had a picture of a cowboy tattooed on her spine, set in Phoenix, Arizona, 1949. Yeah. Let me tell you people, little Egypt doesn't dance there anymore. She's too busy mopping and taking care of shopping at the store. We got seven kids and all day long they crawl around the floor.